Pinaramdam mo sa akin mahal mo ako. At syempre, minahal kita ng higit sa buhay ko. Tapos iiwan mo ako. Sana kung hindi mo na kayang panindigan, hindi mo na dapat inumpisahan para walang nasaktan!
Minahal kita ng buong buo. Minahal kita ng buong buo.
Leah, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry, but I can't change who I am. It doesn't change the fact that I love you, okay? I'm sorry.
No. Ipakain yung lahat sa aso.
Ha? Huh?
Sundin nyo na lang. And call everybody.
Ah, sige po, ma'am.
I'm going to call.
Tigilan mo ang asawa ko. Kasi hindi ka maganda. At lalong hindi maganda ugali mo. Tingin ko, gayuman na lang at kulam eh. Kaya nag-i-stay sa'yo ang asawa ko. May nakalimutan pa ko.
Parang wala na, ma.
Caregiver?
I am a corporate communications manager. I am required to have an extensive vocabulary so I never use inane and poorly worded language like black sheep and old maid to describe the people I just met.
Nakaka-nosebleed.
Yes? Ito na pala ang bago mong ikinabubuhay? Ang pagpapakain? Anong specialty mo? Soup number 5?
Ellen?
Shut up. Bitch ka lang. Ako super bitch. There.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
What are you doing?
Can you hear me okay? Oh, I was just watching TV.
Watching TV?
Yeah, watching the news.
Me, I'm here and catering to my mother because my mother is mild stroke.
She had a stroke?
Uh-oh. Mild stroke.
Oh.
Amunasis? Ankoan? Ito nga nina. Inaalagaan ito nanay. Catering to your mother?
Kergi.
Oo, inaalagaan mo tin nanay. Oo. Patang babantay, catering to your mother. Hello, are you here?